Today, Durham City Council members are going to be holding their first in-person work session and meeting since the beginning of the pandemic.
Workers installed shields and marked seats for social distancing. The city will still live stream the meetings. One item on the agenda is adopting the next fiscal year budget. Last month, city leaders approved their $500 million spending plan.